Boston Red Sox Xander Bogaerts left Sunday's win over the Cubs with a left thigh laceration there. Bogaerts was apparently spiked by Wilson Contreras on a tag play to second base. The team did not say if he'll miss any time. The Red Sox open a 3-game series with the Tampa Bay Rays this afternoon at Fenway Park.